Immigration debate is now taking center stage in Aliso Viejo. Last night, the council voted to join Orange County and several other cities that are challenging the state sanctuary state law, which prohibits enforcement from fully cooperating with federal immigration authorities. The council made the decision following 4 hours of public comments. Dozens of residents spoke out for and against the resolution.